Hey, Frost. You need to speak to Jimmy the fish.
Dr. Jimmy.
To speak to Jimmy.
Speak to Jimmy.
I'm telling you, Frost, you need to speak to Jimmy the fish.
Hey, Frost, Jimmy the fish here. Are you still looking for Santa's suit? If you are, I got some information for you.
What'd you say? What'd you say? What'd I say?
Jimmy the fish says we need to find Mr. Big.
Not Mr. Big!
Certainly not. We're gonna stop him before it's too late.
Lewis, slow down, Lewis, slow down!
Shut up, Lewis!
Slow down, Lewis!
Come on, guys. He's dangerous.
Mr. Big, he is bad.
This is Mr. Big's hideout.
Stick up.
A nice one. Lee, let's go catch him.
Who turned that light out?
You're fired, all of you!
Hi, Frost. It's Jimmy here.
Mr. Big wasn't in his hideout?
I hear Chief Inspector Mullis has fired you all.
It's too bad, Jimmy. We are out of the job.
I never liked Chief Inspector Mullet.
It's Christmas, we're out of a job.
You should try talking to the old lady. She may have some information.
Let's ask this old lady.
No, again.
Excuse me, old lady. Have you seen Mr. Big?
No, I certainly have not.
Listen, old lady. What's in your bag?
It's nothing.
Have you seen Mr. Big?
I am just a humble old lady.
Let's grab her.
Now look what you made me do.
It's sent his beard. Get her.
Grab her.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Yes, it's true. I'm not a sweet little old lady. But I am Mr. Big, and you've wrecked my cunning plan to spoil Christmas.
Save your excuses, Mr. Big. You are going to jail.
It is a opportunity for you, Mullet.
Curse that Morse, Lewis and Frost. I'll get them yet.
Chief Inspector Mullet was sent to prison for his crimes. He continues to impersonate the old lady and Mr. Big. Jimmy the Fish sold his chip shop and now works as a guide showing tourists the scenes of Inspector Mullet's crimes. Frost, Morse and Lewis got their old jobs back and received commendations from the mayor and a week's holiday at a Butlin's of their choice.
Jolly well done, everybody! Well done, you got a jolly marvellous job!
And finally, of course, Santa got his suit back, and Christmas was saved.
Thanksgiving! Thank you.
Thank you.